Yes.
Now, the thing is, the bonding that they had, now in your opinion, what do you think of Tatsu? Do you think of Tatsu as friends or part of a no-pond recipe to die for, followed by the evil laugh?
Okay. So, for you guys who haven't played Xenoblade Chronicles X, Lynn, my character, is always joking about eating Tatsu, who is like a little potato head creature, basically, that is annoying and follows her around. In real life, would I eat Tatsu? I'm not vegan or vegetarian, so I mean, technically, I would eat him. I imagine he would taste a little bit like a potato, probably like a rooted vegetable. A beet, yeah. Beet. Not like a potato. Like a beet potato. I mean, he's very unique, the way he looks. That actually sounds quite appetizing to me. So, technically, yes, I would eat him, but because I'm not totally evil, and he is, you know, a sentient being that talks to me and follows me around all the time, I would feel horrible if I ate someone like that. So, let's leave him alive. You're welcome.